Yeah, bro, sounds dope.
Yeah. It's dedicated to. Check. Yeah. It's dedicated to all the artists who struggling through the hardship and punishment from the heart for the love of it. That's motivated by all their partners who stuck with them and helping pick it up again when they were thinking, fuck it then. It's been inspired by all the marvelous mothers and all the fatherless troublesome broken bosses that bum off them. It's for the hustlers scabbing off at the government, wandering in the street, playing cricket with the rubber spin. It's for the lonely nerve, rolling herb on his broken turntable that he makes his beats on and no one's heard. It's for the bony bird, spinning spoken word, blowing though a phony fur, rocking headphones that only work in one side. For that unsigned drunk guy who never let the funk die, working like he's done by hard. It's for the Sheila with the bung eye and too much pride to let the son see his mom cry. Real, it's for the has-beens that had dreams, the fuck-ups and crack fiends, the dropouts and drag queens. It's for the lost kid pick, the first picked on, the one they laugh at, the opposite from a sitcom. It's for the fat kid, the misfit rat kid, the lipstick black chick that no one ever sat with, dirt broke brat kid that really never had shit, rat back scab eating noodles out the packet. It's dedicated to the skater kids chucking rocks, taggers cutting locks, stoners huffing knocks. Fuck the cops and the rugby jocks, fuck my boss and the goody goody prefects sucking cocks. For the fellas that I set up in detention with, and anyone that's ever had their name on the attendance list. It's for every kid that ever thought of ending it, and every piss poor bum living on a benefit.
This one goes out.
Open arms for prisoners holding bars, watching life rolling past, fostering the stolen cars. For fiends trying to find a fix for their broken hearts, rolling grass while they wash their hands of time, took their chance. For the stoners laughs that we shared over Nas, full blast on my ass, sitting in my bro's garage, going halves on the cars, making moments last, wishing we could hold the past, frozen like it's golden stars. For the days gone, the days made from the cardboard we raked on with blue puma suede on. It's for the boombox that Tupac played on, the same one I chewed up my Snoop Dogg tape on. This is for 94, when I had the highest score, run a new Street Fighter with a double fireball. It's for the change that I spend on a giant jawbreaker and the pocket money that I used to buy the sauce. This for the rap fanatics, the Illmatic addicts, racket stacks of classic wax and baggy jackets, backpackers on the train tracks, tagging backwards from the back of mathematics to the back of paddy wagons. This for when I wrap the plastic or fantastic, and when I first heard Fat Lip on Lab Cabin, that magic I felt when I sat in my bomb, that I boomed Southern Playlist to Cadillac. This for back then, the backseat dirt I did, permanent scars I left on hearts of birds I hit. It's for the bridge burning with the first curve I let. For my worst hurt, I turned to the best verse I spit. It's for the world turning as we all turn a shit, predetermined overturning to it, no alternative. Getting high, killing time like murderers. This is life, peace to the soulmates I'll serve it with.